just went down in the road game at Iowa State. Had a huge game against BYU, and he's coming out throwing. He likes to bring. They go empty set. Baylor rushes for all sorts of time to throw, and wide open is Jim.
Turn around. They got to stick to fundamentals of the passing game, making sure that these pass plays are productive so they can stay on the field. But then most of.
So now TCU in a part of the field where they have really struggled this year, the red zone. They'll try to shake that off as they get it out to the Frog is the turnovers, nine of them inside the red zone. And speaking of the turnover, losing it was Bailey. Three interceptions, a couple of fumble recoveries, and the same demons come back to bite TCU here in this first quarter. Johnny Hodges, he had surgery last week on the injured hand. He is out for the year. Shape and deep ball. Ball went out there and he dropped it. Big package, a couple of tight ends. They hand the ball off to Cameron and he'll pick up the first down, diving in between the left tackle and guard.
One of those teams.
Pendergrass, the running back. It's a play fake to him. They'll take a shot downfield looking for Houston and Kansas State after a head injury against Iowa State. Richardson. Snow Dunce. Of what might have been touchdowns in this quarter for the Bears.
Punt return, which really could have turned the tide if they'd have kept the consistency on the offensive side of the ball.
Cameron got it up of late. On first down, this is Neighbors with it. Nippy little move by Neighbors.
His offensive line is doing a good job of controlling the defensive line right now.
That has not always been the case this season.
Island, blocking those linebackers, making sure you're dictating tempo, hitting them in the mouth.
Clark Barrington, Alvin, 11 plays, 69 yards. Hankins with the point after.
Point after is good.
It'd have been a score.
A yard deep. Major Everhart will give it a shot. Completed all four of his passes, 58 yards. Four of their six losses, one possession losses. They've had a lot of close calls, and a big reason has been the eight hands that time. Richardson, the tough-nosed receiver over the middle, hauls it in just like that. Baylor allowed to get their substitution onto the field. Offenses have certainly taken a hit at the linebacking core because of injuries. Hoover dancing, throwing, going up high, and making. Baylor brings a blitz off the edge. That's the side they throw to, and Bailey, like he has all year, school, and he has delivered one of the leaders in this young secondary. Second down, and he hops skip a hole that was opened up by John Lance at his center position.
Lance versus Lance. It sounds like a lawyer for Miller. They moved down the field pretty seamless.
Might be the final play of this quarter underneath Patches. Play clock down to five, down to four. Hoover will hand it on that end around, trying to get to the corner with his speed.
A physicality in the red zone with their defensive line.
TCU rushes four, shot downfield, nearly intercept. Hunt, 21 yards on the return. TCU with their best starting position of the afternoon. The height of Randolph at 6'7". Well, Wiley, his equal, 6'7 as well.
Exactly.
Hoover looked left, comes back near side and settling in, little curl pattern. TCU team has been decimated by injury at their outside receiver position. Stretch it wide with Dominic Richardson, and he struggles ahead for a yard or two.
Yeah, they
see number 52 move all up and down that defensive line. That's Dominic Williams back. Staying ahead of schedule, picking up positive yards on first down. Shaping again with a clean pocket. Wide open, finding it, propels himself inside the 15. Well, you talk about linemen getting out there. Gavin Byers opened up.
Step cut, get it going up the field, north and south.
Run this wide zone offense. Those cutback lanes can be there. Good run. Pitch it. Richardson dodges one. Fights ahead for a yard or two, and now a decision.
Fast. Linebacker gets up the field, presses back the tackle. He falls down. Backside, nowhere for the back to run. So there was nowhere for Richardson to go but back. Great play by the defense.
Ramon Mitchell, some of the players disrupting that last play. So TCU gets the ball right back. A little more than 6 minutes to go. Back to the ground game, and it is Bailey who's starting to find his traction a little bit. Good gain.
Very manageable going into second down.
Hoover puts some air to it, wide open. Wiley having his best season in his collegiate career. Started his playing days in Austin, spent three quarterback in high school, Temple High School, just outside Waco.
Baylor stays an open spot.
Chapin, a rare keep and carry.
This guy in it.
Chapin certainly doesn't run a lot. Double move, wanted to go deep instead. Chapin looking over a three-man front, carries out the option. Pendergrass reversing direction. Keeps
want to block for guys like that.
Pendergrass grew up in East Texas. He always wanted to be a Baylor Bear. Deep shot downfield. Down and 10, just on the plus side. They will stake steady and consistent with this ground game. Again, it's Campbell Barrington at right guard, Clark Barrington at left guard. Empty set, third down, shape and thrust. Sims and now Dabney over the last couple of years. Pitch it right side, Pendergrass near the 30-yard line. Chad Bull, the math is easy for TCU. They must win today and then next Friday in Norman. Third down.
Who's ever in front of, that's just a straight bull rush right back into the quarterback and then has enough skill to go out there, step cut, get it going up the field north and south.
Run this wide zone offense. Those cutback lanes can be there. Good run. Pitch it. Richardson dodges one, fights ahead for a yard or two, and now a descent.
Fast. Linebacker gets up the field, presses back the tackle. He falls down. Backside, nowhere for the back to run. So there was nowhere for Richardson to go, but back. Great play by the defense.
Ramon Mitchell, some of the players disrupting that last play. So TCU gets the ball right back, a little more than 6 minutes to go. Back to the ground game, and it is Bailey who's starting to find his traction a little bit. Good gain on.
Very manageable going into second down.
Hoover puts some air to it, wide open. Wiley having his best season in his collegiate career. Started his playing days in Austin. Spent three quarterback in high school, Temple High School, just outside Waco.
Baylor stays an open spot.
Chapin, a rare keep and carry.
This guy in it.
Chapin certainly doesn't run a lot. Double move, wanted to go deep instead. Chapin looking over a three-man front, carries out the option. Pendergrass reversing direction. Keeps
want to block for guys like that.
Pendergrass grew up in East Texas. He always wanted to be a Baylor Bear. Deep shot downfield. Down and 10, just on the plus side. They will stay steady and consistent with this ground game. Again, it's Campbell Barrington at right guard, Clark Barrington at left guard. Empty set, third down, Chapin thrust. Sims and now Dabney over the last couple of years. Pitch it right side. Pendergrass near the 30-yard line. Chad Bull, the math is easy for TCU. They must win today and then next Friday in Norman. Third down.
Who's ever in front of, that's just a straight bull rush right back into the quarterback and then has enough skill to go out there